Hazrat Muaz has reported from Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam would visit any of his other wife taking the permission of the one whose turn was due after the verse was revealed. You may put behind any of them whom you like, and may give place near you any of them whom you like. And if you desire to have any one of them whom you had put aside, there is no blame on you. I submitted, what did you reply then? She said, I submitted to him, if you are asking me, I absolutely not wish to prefer anything to you. O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Abbad bin Abbad heard the same from Hazrat Asim. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4789.